King Snake. So pretty. This snake used to shit all over me. Tail rattle. Coil up. Strike. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, friend. Don't worry. I'm working with it. Slowly but surely. Yes, you're okay. Super cool snake. It's a high red mosaic king snake. She was just a little tiny squirt when I got her. I've got an albino mosaic. Florida King Snake also that I'm gonna pair with her. And then I have my peanut butter Florida King Snake also that I don't think will mix with her. I think they're both recessive, but I could pair them if I wanted to. She does pretty good with handling now. I mean, comparatively to what it was. Still working with her. Building that trust. Checking on her. She looks like, you know, she's got those, almost a body like she's skinny, but she's a lot bigger than when I first got her. And she eats hoppers, which is huge for her. But she does well with them. Somehow she pulled all the dirt into her hide, her water bowl. Of course, flooded her water bowl with dirt, so all the dirt is moist in there now. I don't know how she like piles up the dirt when she's freaking out in there. She's still pretty small, so this is a good size tub for her for just like, you know, 2-3 more sheds at the most. And then I'll upgrade her to something bigger. I love king snakes though.